Hey boys and girls of all genders, my name is Da Golan and I create music and animations and give it away for free. We'll get to that later. So in After Effects, click New Composition. All of these don't really matter for the sake of this tutorial, but you can copy what I have here if you want. We'll head over to the project panel on the left, right click the empty space, go to import and then file. We're gonna import our main video, not the one with a green screen. Drag it from the project panel downstairs to the composition panel. Now we can play our video by pressing spacebar. This is a beautiful forest video I got from pexels.com. It was created by Kelly Lacey. Thanks, Kelly. Heading back to the project panel, we're going to import our green screen video. Again, by right-clicking the empty space, import, and then file. Or you can use Ctrl-I if you think you're better than me. You are. Double-click your green screen video and drag it above your main video, like this. Now we want to remove the green background and leave just the butterfly on a transparent background. To do that, go to the Effects and Presets panel. If you can't find it, go to Window, Effects and Presets. In the Effects and Presets panel, start typing Key Light. K-E-Y-L. Oh, here it is. And choose the one that appears under Keying. Drag it straight over your green screen layer. Oh, nothing happens. Because we need to change the screen color to green. Grab the color picker and click the green part of your video. Now the green screen is gone. Sometimes you might have a little green stuff left on your animation. So try playing around with these until you get your desired result. Anyway, if you're looking for free music or free animations to use in your videos, check out my channel or go to my website, dargolanfree.com, and just download whatever it is you like. Ciao amici, adios amigos, anion chingule, paka druzhya, leitra ot haverim, wadan el asdika, sai chin punk human, bye bye.